Ya halo, udah lama nih gak ngerekam game. Ya gue Anggara, biasa dipanggil Dana, kampus ya. Ya hari ini gue bakal main Homefront, game lama. Ya gue baru bisa main sekarang, mau coba dulu. Jadi langsung nyoba game aja. Ya, gua bisa main game ini karena ya juga
the torpedo that sunk the Chunun and took the lives
upgrade PC-nya baru sekarang.
South Korean sailors
jadi ya bisa baru main coba ini game.
By a North Korean submarine.
North Korea's weapons program continues to intensify. Has surpassed 1,000 missiles.
Global leaders expressed concern over North Korea's latest atomic test.
Kim Jong-il's government.
Ya, skip. Kayaknya ini ceritanya tentang Korea sama Amerika. Oke, buat game lama sih. Gimana ya? Grafiknya udah bagus sih. Ini zaman-zaman siapa ya?
Why are you so reluctant to serve your country in this time of need? We understand that you have lost everything, but you must take heart in what patriotism can bring you. Our glorious leader, Kim Jong-un, will teach you to unlock your country's natural resources, bringing prosperity to all. It is a gift to you. You have forced us to examine your dedication to America's cause. Take him away!
Jadi gue tahu ya, ini Korea, ini militernya Korea nih yang merah. Audionya kegedean. Bulu. Nah. Oh ya ini apa ya tadi gara-gara skip sih, ini Koreanya nyerang Amerika atau nggak tahu. Oh, yang di dalam base ini pilot semua nih. Oh. Oh. He says this shit's happening all over the state. Ini tahun-tahun. Every time the resistance gains some ground. Masih tadi videonya sih masih si Clinton, Amerika, presiden Amerika. More fuel for the labor camps. Never gonna see most of those people again. Eh kok Clinton sih? Kennedy ya tadi apa? Hilari maskara. Ini Korea Utara. Menyerang. Enggak tahu dah, ini sotoy banget dah. Boom. Rigota it. Oh, ini kayak rebel. Rebelnya kali ya. Mati ini pilotnya. Mati teman kita. Oh, kita di game-nya kayak rebel gitu kali ya. Banyak banget senjata. Au.
Reloading.
Au, au. Susah juga ini game, buset. Kim Jong-un promised to protect Korean worldwide. The Boeing expert for Japan. Syndrome, destroy world.
Don't worry about it, just a gas station. Ought to slow them down. We're on our way to Revere Road. Meet us there. I don't have time to argue. Connor out.
What was that about?
Boone thinks it's too dangerous to blend in with the locals. He'd rather risk the entire operation than upset a bunch of squatters.
Calm down. He's just looking out for them.
Yeah? Well, who's looking out for us?
Oh.
Expect them to send the entire army after us.
What did you expect? You kicked the hornet's nest.
I read your file, Jacobs. You'd better live up to it.
Ease up, Connor. Boone picked him for a reason.
Jacobs, climb up and cover us while we check the next yard. Ow.
More coming over the way.
machine gun, second floor window. Road is through these yards.
It's strange that people live so close to the wreckage.
Stranger still, they aren't out here helping them. Bunch of chicken shits. The EMP must have fried their balls, too. You'd think seeing a plane fall out of the sky would have put guns in.
They're just trying to live their lives. Besides, Boone gave you an order.
Boone's not here. We're gonna do whatever it takes to stay alive. Attract attention. God damn it, I said don't come here. You risk starting a shitstorm. Where do these people live? We had nowhere else to go. The area's crawling with KPA.
We're supposed to be fighting for these people, not hiding behind them.
Who the fuck's hiding?
That's enough, both of
you. You must be the pilot. I'm Boone Carlson. I found this. U.S. military is gathering near San Francisco. They need fuel. We have a plan to get it. We need fuel.
Fire!
after everything settles down.
Masih belum jelas ceritanya. Salah emang tadi ke skip dah.
Goddamn propaganda. Glad you're awake. Saw you take more punishment than a man could live. Come on outside when you're ready. I'll show you around.
Follow Boone.
The pilot's up. We'll be moving out during the next patrol gap. Come on.
Oh, ini kayak ini rebel gitu jadi ya.
We all came together to create this place and have some sense of community. Not quite the future we had in mind, but at least we're free. From the outside, it's just more boarded up suburban failure. But inside, we built ourselves a safe haven. Fences, tree cover, and that camo scrap keeps us hidden from the KPA. Still, we've got to be careful. Especially now. Got it. Get Rihanna on the radio. She's prepping the playground. Talk to Connor about ammo. Everything we eat, we grow. Water collections over there. Between solar panels and windmills, just enough power to get by. Follow me. Hey, Sal.
Oh, hey, Lou.
Back from the dead, huh? This means we're set to go, right? I'm damn tired of sitting here. We got a short window to grab those tracking devices, and we shouldn't be dicking around.
It's my call. You do this right and you'll lose anybody.
Jadi jahat kayaknya nih si Connor nih.
Connor's a good man to have in a fight. Look around if you like.
Tahu dah. Oh. Seram.
Don't mind those two. They're always going at it.
Kemana?
I appreciate what you did for us back there.
Ini lihat aja dah. Pasti kena serang nih base pastel. Cuci Crater Viking to base kasih Marcus Lenis Kim Jong Il. 2008, 2007, 2018. Ini kayaknya ceritanya bukan nyeritain masa lalu dah jadi ini. Kayak ngomong masa depan dah ini. 2018 kan berita ya. Game ini dibuat 2000 berapa?
This receiver should let us listen in on Korean radio chatter. I'm not sure how well it's gonna work, but any warning's better than none, right?
You're the pilot everyone was talking about, huh? Heard you took a big risk back there.
Mission is key. The equipment we're after paves the way for everything that follows. We'll be outnumbered and outgunned. Grab a weapon and all the ammo you can carry. Follow me. These tunnels during the early days of the occupation. There's close to 3 miles of passages under my trucks. We dug them everywhere, except under the wall we built to keep us in, of course.
That fucker runs all the way down to the bedrock.
When we liberate this country, we dismantle those walls.
Fuck that. I'm gonna blow it up.
Thanks for your help with Goliath. Hang on. down to the targeter. Looks like you got the hang of it. Rihanna confirmed Gunnison self-delivered the Bannon mortar, but there's a sentry tower between us and the playground.
Why haven't we taken it out?
Wasn't here last time we scouted. We can find a way around it.
No, we can't leave any of them standing.
Street.
We wait for the spotlight to pass, then move. If you're caught in its sights, get to cover and wait.
These things are smart, but they're not that smart.
I'll go first.
Okay.
Rihanna, we just took down a sentry tower less than 100 yards from the tunnel exit. Stay put.
I will. See you soon.
Apa?
Pick the location. Brooks has a weird sense of humor.
We worried about the KPA finding this place?
Sure, but we're taking the fight to them. If tonight's raid goes right, those bastards will have more than enough to keep them busy for a good while.
Rihanna's inside. Don't shoot.
You okay?
I'm fine. Just a little winded.
Gunnison Cell delivered them more rounds.
Yeah, but they screwed up. They sent us the wrong ones.
No, they didn't. It's white phosphorus. I sweetened the deal.
What? You knew about this?
What is this bleeding heart bullshit? God. We are
Oh my god.
Sentry Tower, clip me.
That's a lot of blood.
The beacons. We need to...
Whoa, take it easy.
We can handle it. You're no good to us dead.
He's right. Save your energy for the trip to San Fran.
Connor. Take this. It's my badge. Find Arnie. He'll take care of you.
I'll get Boone home, then meet you at the overpass.
Guys, you take care of yourselves.
We'll be there. Try not to get pulled over.
Be the weapons Brooks promised us.
Jacobs, find one you like.
We'll wait for you outside.
Get out of the street! We've got a blanket! God damn, you're a
Wih deh, ada tunnel lagi.
Hold up a second. Sounds like the plan's working. They're sending out a response team.
Oke. Gue bakal terusin lagi ini game. Tapi untuk sekarang cukup sampai sini dulu ya. Thank you.